How do you wake up a 200-pound gorilla?
Very carefully.
He wakes irritable, he moves slowly, stooped in posture, and his ferocious appearance wards off lesser creatures. But while grooming, the invigorating scent of coast revives the beast. He luxuriates in the abundant lather, so that finally, he's alert.
Arr! Animal.
And eager to face the jungle out there. Coast, the eye-opener.